Well, we got a lot happening at Hoosier Hares and Homestead. Got some 3-week-old bunnies over here. Got a doe getting ready to kindle over here. Building that nest up. Pulled a little bit of fur. She's not supposed to kindle. I think Tuesday is when she's supposed to kindle. These guys are 3 weeks old today. This little guy hopped out of the nesting box and has been jumping around, enjoying his freedom, getting into a little bit of grass hay there. There's a lot going on here. Pretty nice day outside as well. 60 degrees. Enjoying that. Enjoying the weather. You guys have a great weekend.